A force to be reckoned with in the women's division.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Ayrshire, Scotland, the NXT UK Women's Champion,
a world-traveled veteran of the game with over a decade and a half of experience.
Yeah, Doudrop has won titles all over the world, and she is certainly looking to replicate that success here in the WWE.
Doudrop possesses amazing power and surprisingly underrated agility.
Yeah, in a short time, Doudrop has proven to be a main event caliber competitor with a great future in store.
Here's one of the most dominant women superstars today, Rhea Ripley.
And accompanied by Scarlett from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley.
One of the most powerful women in all of WWE set a new standard of brutality in her match against Toni Storm at NXT UK TakeOver Blackpool. She became the first ever NXT UK Women's Champion. You know, some would call this confidence, others arrogance. That's the look on the face of Rhea Ripley.
What we do know is that Rhea Ripley is always prepared for any kind of fight.
And here comes a true powerhouse of the women's division, Doudrop.
The name sounds gentle, but this woman is anything but. You mix Bull Nakano and Big Van Vader, and maybe you get someone with the power Doudrop possesses.
All the potential in the world. We'll see what she has to show us.
But across the ring is any superstar's nightmare, Rhea Ripley, a competitor with a remarkable strength and a mean streak to match it. Overcoming Ripley's incredible talents and brutal tactics tonight, it's going to be a tall order.
Ripley avoids the attack.
Oh, look at the knee strikes.
One after the other. Ooh, well measured.
Kick lands.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
From the top.
Doudrop wards that attack off. Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. She turns it right around with a counter. Bad predicament right here. Oh, tossed aside.
Escape just in time.
Down with the leg drop. Stomped. Oh, that'll weaken your arm. She's starting to look concerned. Oh, look at this ghost. Now, Byron, what's up?
Oh, we're about to find out. Oh, my goodness.
Nice job getting to the ropes.
Really had no choice.
Now, Byron, what's up?
Oh, we're about to find out. Oh, my goodness.
And she's able to make it to the ropes to force the break.
Pivotal opportunity there just got denied by the rope break.
That holds back Doudrop's attack. Ooh, what a damaging blow. Facing off against a powerhouse like Doudrop, you have to imagine the strategy coming into this match has to be to ground her and keep her power
are neutralized. Right, Corey?
Oh, absolutely, Cole. Far easier said than done, of course, but that's definitely the strategy.
She still has enough energy for a simple kick out.
She's got her in her sights. Looking for the submission. Look at this power. The prism trap is in.
No doubt Ripley just ended this.
What's gonna happen here? I think she's getting up.
She is desperate to get out of this submission some way, somehow, and she does.
Miraculous. Oh, look at this aggression in the corner.
Yeah.
Boot right in the jaw. Oh, two drop answers back.
She hit the corner hard.
Countered it just in time.
Oh, mat slam.
What's coming here? Submission move being applied. Got the cross face applied.
The submission is locked in.
Tap out coming.
She will not quit. She will not stop fighting.
That's
gonna hurt.
And she knew Ripley's game plan.
Look at the power of Doudrop. Driven down Michinoku Driver.
Ripley considered that a learning experience.
Victory is one for the record books.
This certainly wasn't an easy win, but she pulled it off.
And in the end, that's all that matters. The future has arrived. A man who bends limbs, joints, and time itself.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 192 pounds. The NXT UK Champion, Kushida!
This is a man who spent many years as the top light heavyweight in Japan and is now one of the finest cruiserweights in WWE.
Yeah, who can forget the moment that Kushida defeated Santos Escobar to win the NXT Cruiserweight Championship?
WWE Universe, prepare to have your mind blown. With the arrival of the one and only, the energy level has just been pushed through the roof.
And his opponent from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, Ricochet!
Ricochet, one of the great high flyers in WWE today, but Corey, how would you compare Ricochet to the high flyers of the past?
You can name some of the all-time greats in Rey Mysterio, Shawn Michaels, superstars who truly excelled in the sky, but none to the level that Ricochet has.
The future of flight about to become the present right here in WWE.
Before this match, Ricochet said he wants to be a beacon of hope, that there is no dream too big.
Sometimes I think Ricochet says those kind of things less to convince others and more to convince himself. There's a constant confidence check going on in Ricochet's head.
I don't know if I can agree with that, Corey.
Also in the ring is Kushida, a man whose innovative offense truly makes him ahead of his time. Kushida is constantly inventing new attacks and looking for new ways to tie his opponents up in knots.
Yeah, a real genius for wrestling. It's only a matter of time before you see the latest and greatest from Kushida. When you combine his ingenuity with his indomitable fighting spirit, you really get something special.
Oh, kick connects. Look at that, countering Ricochet.
Ricochet, so evasive.
Kick to the back.
Corey, how do you even the play?
He thinks he has it. And he easily stops the ref's count.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Oh, my God. Oh, costly error there.
Complete control right now. Look out.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Springboard.
Uh-oh. Oh, that can dislocate something.
And Kushida didn't have the right timing to avoid that attack.
Yeah, well, Ricochet can build up some confidence after that.
A drop kick from the middle rope.
Nicely done.
Oh, Kushida turns the tables.
Working to neutralize that arm.
Takedown.
Oh, helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Making that shoulder a priority.
Enough already.
I think I know what's about to happen.
Exciting offense from Kushida. He's
looking at cinch in. The hoverboard lock is cinched in.
It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career.
But his will to win is simply too.
Whoa, look at that. And somehow he's able to work his way out of the hold.
Oh, what a buckle of face.
DDT.
Ricochet. Ricochet being that beacon of hope.
Making me a believer after maneuvers like that.
Shoulders down.
firm control.
Nasty kick to the face.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Ricochet ready to strike.
In a second to stay alive there.
Oh, and a reversal.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Kushida gets him back. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Complete control right now. Look out.
Running arm breaker.
That was nasty.
Oh, he retaliates. Counter. And now there's an opening.
To the arm. Here's the setup. Oh, no. We're going to see it.
Ricochet from the top.
Oh, 6:30 finds the mark.
Ricochet just put the exclamation point on this.
I don't know how he did it, but he's hanging in there.
Just how much pain is he willing to endure in this match?
Ricochet needs to stick to his game plan to finally cross the finish line.
No one does it better.
Really as close as it gets.
Oh my God, he's got it.
Seems like he's trying to wear down the arm there.
That's insane. Locked in on the shoulder.
Ricochet is a moving target.
Position to be in right now.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
This offense causing Ricochet to wind down.
And Ricochet unable to tap into his abilities, looking just like a regular man now. Ricochet sits in. The head of
say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
You put in the work and good things happen. That's a performance that everybody should hope to emulate.
Oh, this gentleman has superstar written all over him.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Hagerstown, Maryland. Weighing in at 240 pounds. The WCW World Heavyweight Champion, L.A. Knight.
Movie star, good looks. Charismatic as the day is long and tough as nails.
Two decades of experience, top titles won throughout the world.
Definitely set to grab headlines here in WWE is LA Knight. Here comes 6'8", 385 pounds of chaos.
And his opponent from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman.
Won many titles, including the Universal Championship.
Yeah, but sometimes I feel like Braun Strowman is more interested in just causing pain. When Braun Strowman is around, no one is safe.
That's an understatement, Saxton. Neither is the building we're in. The Smash Mouth style of LA Knight should be on full display here tonight.
Oh, yeah. LA Knight calls himself the last of a dying breed. I have no doubt he's going to show all these dummies in the crowd why that is.
It's definitely not a pretty style, but it's effective.
But tonight he faces Braun Strowman, an absolute nightmare opponent for even the toughest superstars.
Yeah, you have to think he's been dreading this match on some level. Braun always uses his time in the ring to strike fear into the WWE universe, reminding us, the locker room, and everyone else that we should all be afraid of the monster among men.
Oh, Bulldog!
One-handed.
What's the best way to deal with an opponent like Strowman who throws such massive clubbing blows inside the ring?
Well, step one is don't get hit. But step two is even trickier, and that's to try to get in close to attack, where it'd be harder for Braun to throw a clean strike. Bottom line, you can't let Strowman control the distancing in the ring, and you're going to have to take the fight to him at some point.
And that attack might actually strike some fear in Strowman for a change.
Yeah, that right there was nice Smash Mouth style we always talk about.
And he retaliates on Strowman. Lariat. Oh, the counter.
Oh, what a suplex.
total control here.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Knight denies the attack. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Yeah. Oh, strong impact.
Strowman able to get out of the way.
Got a great display of strength with the suplex.
Strowman.
Oh my gosh, from what heights?
And you could feel the air get sucked out of the building as the WWE Universe witnessed that fearsome attack.
Worst night.
He's got him down. Is this it? 1, 2. Just kicks out.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
Braun has him up. Will Braun follow it up? Cover. Rope break. Pin stops.
This is getting intense. Someone check on Saxton.
No. That'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Targeting a body part. Working the arm.
He may be in a bad way here.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Oh, perfect kick.
Knight moves out of the way.
Oh, man.
Ouch.
Stomping. Ouch. And he saw that coming from Knight. Oh, God. Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
He takes control.
Done.
Oh man, taking it to the trachea. Being carried around with ease. Check your face after that one. What a shot! No pump pumps. And now Strowman taking over.
This is what happens when you meet a monster.
This is gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad.
On the apron!
The hardest part of the ring.
Reverse choke slam! And a reversal by LA Knight.
And Knight is finally changing the tempo with that attack.
Time now for Knight to battle back into this fight.
2! Ah, what a smash!
That is just 3. Insulting.
For that one.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Off the barricade.
5.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
6.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by count out.
Back suplex onto the barricade.
2.
Did you see that?
3.
Driven into the barricade.
4.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
And that's some late match offense from LA Knight.
5.
Doesn't matter how long we go in this one, Knight is going to remain relentless.
Under the ropes now.
6.
Tenacity of Strowman to kick out after taking such a crushing maneuver.
And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one more big move. I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Knight has his shot lined up. And Knight kick to the gut
with BFT.
Knight stamping an end to this.
That's it. The Bloodline You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
Wow. We just saw a Monster Slayer strike right before our very eyes.